That's a loaded question. I'm a pretty pragmatic guy, so I considered what I'd leave to my children and my children's children. Financially, I mean. But of course, I hope to leave them with much more than that. I surround my office with things that remind me of who I'm doing this for. It all starts with home and ends with home, I guess. Building a home for my kids, making it nice for them now, and providing security for later.